Really?
How do we know that God is in control?